Welcome back to Dreams. I got a game here called October 12th by Pepper Penguins. Investigate the woods. It's a small work in progress scene. Let's check it out. Alright, so I'm police, checking out the woods. I have a flashlight, but I don't have a gun. Which I feel would be necessary in this sort of situation. So this is in LA, California. A strange noise was reported in the woods. You have been sent to investigate. Tap L2 to activate your flashlight. Oh god. Hey, you good? Oh, there's lots of blood. If you can hear my voice, come to me. That'd be easier. Never mind then. That is creepy ass woods. At least it's a starry night out. Some beauty in this situation. Oh, I see candles. And I see a hanging body. As the title screen foretold. I'm assuming that's you back there crying. Should you be walking towards me right now? You're kind of just standing there twitching. I'm gonna go check on your friend who was crying right here. Alright. I don't think this is how this is supposed to go. You're supposed to walk towards me, right? Or are you just standing there looking at me menacingly? Okay, since you're not killing me, I think I understand the situation here, and I am willing to accept a bribe. Oh, you are walking towards me. You gonna bribe me? Thank you for your payment. I'll be out. See ya. I wasn't here. Get in! Okay, so I don't think there's an actual ending to this game. It's just a short little walk. Cut the little scene here. And this guy just walking. Just walking. And the dead body. Ew. The intestines hanging out and everything. Anything past here? No. Oh. You're very tall. I kind of like that. Same with you. Alright, that's where we're going to end it. That was October 12th. Very specific date. Is there anything that happens on October 12th? Now I'm thinking too deep into this. Like something happened in LA on October 12th. That was by Pepper Penguins. As I mentioned, a short little scene there, but a lot in it. Just the wooded area and the atmosphere, and just, of course, like the wailing of crying, providing that just unsettling feeling. And of course, we see the blood earlier in the back part of the forest by our car. And then we see the whole scene, which I assume is some cult stuff going down. It's a very just creepy scene to run into. But yeah, I took that bribe and forgot all about it. So I believe this was made all the way back in 2020, and there's been no updates since. Yeah, so I don't think we're going to get anything from this anytime soon, but yeah, a very good just little work in progress scene. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.